गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड आवर 13th चैप्टर इज पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया. देन फर्स्ट वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज पेरीमीटर. पेरीमीटर मीन्स द सम ऑफ लेंथ्स ऑफ ऑल साइड्स ऑफ अ पॉलीगॉन इज नोन एज अ पेरीमीटर ऑफ दैट पॉलीगॉन. द सम ऑफ लेंथ्स ऑफ ऑल साइड्स ऑफ अ पॉलीगॉन is known as a perimeter of that polygon. Explain the example. First example is find the perimeter of the following figures. Find the perimeter of following figures. First one example is, then we have given figure A B C D E. Figure A B C D E. We have to find perimeter of this figure. Then we have given in this figure 5 edges are given. Then sum of all sides, 5 sides are given. Then sum of all sides is equal to perimeter of that figure. That is AB plus BC plus CD plus DE plus AE is equal to 7 plus 8 plus 2. 7 centimeter plus 8 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus 4 centimeter plus 3 centimeter. Then sum of these is 24 centimeter. Perimeter of that given figure is 24 centimeter. Next, secondly, we have given second figure. This diagram having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 sides. 23 sides. Then perimeter of that sides are, plus BC plus CD plus DE plus EF plus FG plus GH plus HI plus IJ plus JK plus KL plus LM plus MN plus NO plus OP plus PQ plus QR plus RS plus TS plus UT plus VU plus VW and plus XY and plus XC. Then sum is, sum of these all sides are 1 centimeter plus 2 centimeter is 3 centimeter plus 1 centimeter is 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter is 1 centimeter plus 1 centimeter is 2 centimeter. 2 centimeter plus 2 centimeter is 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter plus 1 centimeter is 5 centimeter. 5 centimeter plus 1 centimeter is 6 centimeter. 6 centimeter plus 1 is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 plus 3 is 19. 19 plus 3 is 22. 22 plus 1 is 23. 23 plus 3 is 26. 26 plus 1 is 27. 27 plus 9 is 36. 36 plus 1 is 37. 37 plus 1 is 37 plus 3 is 50, 51, 52, 51, 53, and 56. Then total perimeter is 46 centimeter. Nextly, third example, we have given figure 3. This figure having 7 edges. The sum of all 7 edges is AB plus BC plus CD plus DE plus EF plus FG plus GH plus HA. That is 4 centimeter plus 4 centimeter 4 cm + 2 cm + 4 cm + 3 cm + 12 cm + 3 cm + 12 cm + 3 cm + 4 cm + 2 cm, that is 34 cm. Then next last one figure, fourth one figure is this figure having figure A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J and A. This figure having ten edges of ten sides, that is 6 cm, AB plus BC plus CD plus DE plus EF plus FG plus GH plus HI plus IJ plus J, that is 6 cm + 5 cm = 11 cm + 4 cm + 15 cm + 2 cm + 20 cm + 4 cm = 24 cm + 5 cm = 29 cm + 34 cm + 4 cm = 38 + 4 = 52 cm, that is perimeter is 42 cm. Then second example is find the perimeter of the following squares. Find the perimeter of following squares. We know that square having all sides are equal. We know that the square having all sides are equal. Then perimeter of first of square is length of one side is 3 cm. Then remaining lengths are also same, that is perimeter in the square all sides are equal length. Then AB plus BC plus CD plus DE is equal to 3 cm + 3 cm + 3 + 3 = 12 cm. All sides are equal in square. Next up, second one example, we have given second square. This square having side 5 cm. Then perimeter of square PQRS is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP, that is 5 cm + 5 cm + 5 cm + 5 = 20 cm. Then for example, perimeter of square is equal to 4 × side, that is 4 units formula. Next example number 3 is find the perimeter of the following rectangles. Find the perimeter of following rectangle. We have given first rectangle having AB is equal to 4 cm, BC is equal to 2 cm. We know that in the rectangle ABCD, opposite sides are equal in rectangle. That is AB is equal to DC and BC is equal to AD. That is AD is equal to 2 cm, DC is also 4 cm. Then perimeter of rectangle ABCD is equal to AB plus BC plus CD plus DA, that is 4 cm + 2 cm + 4 cm + 2 cm, that is 12 cm. Then next one is second one diagram. In the second diagram, length PQ is equal to 8 cm, QR is equal to 4 cm. Then we know that in the rectangle opposite sides are equal, that is PQ is equal to RS and PS is equal to QR. Then perimeter of rectangle PQRS is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP, that is perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 × length + width, that is PQ plus QR plus SP, that is 8 cm + 4 cm + 8 cm + 4 cm = 24 cm. then perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into in bracket length into breadth. Fourth one example is this example for equilateral triangle. First one is find the perimeter of the following equilateral triangles. This triangle having one side is 4 cm, then all sides are equal in equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. Then first one, find the perimeter of equilateral triangle ABC. In ABC, sum of all sides is equal to perimeter, that is AB plus BC plus CA. All sides are equal in equilateral triangle. That is 4 cm plus 4 cm plus 4 cm is equal to 12 cm. The second one is perimeter of equilateral triangle PQR. Then PQ plus QR plus PQ plus QR plus RP. Perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into length of side of equilateral triangle. 3 into length of side of equilateral triangle. That is PQ plus QR plus RP, that is 7 cm plus 7 plus 7 is 21 cm. Fifth example is perimeter of the given square is 28 cm. Find the length of its side. We have given perimeter of that square and we have to find length of each side. Then perimeter of square PQRS is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP. Then perimeter of square PQRS is equal to 28 cm. That is 28 is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP. QR is equal to RS is equal to SP. We know in square all sides are equal, that is PQ plus PQ plus PQ plus PQ is equal to 28 is equal to 4PQ. 28 upon 4 is equal to PQ. PQ is equal to 7. Hence PQ is equal to QR is equal to RS is equal to SP is equal to 7 cm. Next, we have given exercise 13.1. Solve this exercise in homework. Then our next point is perimeter of square rectangle and equilateral triangles. First one is square. The sum of lengths of all sides of a square is known as perimeter of that square. First example is the sum of lengths of all sides of a square is known as a perimeter of that square. Consider a square PQRS. We know that each side of a square is of of the same length, therefore PQ is equal to QR is equal to RS is equal to SP. Therefore now perimeter of square PQRS is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP. Then we have given all sides of square is of same length, that is there since PQ is equal to QR is equal to RS is equal to, that is 4PQ, that is 4 into length of side of a square PQRS. Then formula is, hence perimeter of a square is equal to perimeter of 4 into side. Perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side. Then using the formula perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side, we can say that side of a square is equal to perimeter upon 4. We can say that side of a square is equal to perimeter upon 4. Then next one point is rectangle. The sum of lengths of All sides of a rectangle is known as the perimeter of that rectangle. The sum of lengths of all the sides of a rectangle is known as the perimeter of that rectangle. Consider a rectangle PQRS given below. We have given one rectangle PQRS. Then perimeter of rectangle PQRS is equal to PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP is equal to, since we know that PQ is equal to QR is equal to RS is equal to SP, then 2 into PQ plus 2 into QR, that is 2 into PQ plus QR or 2 into RS plus SP. Here PQ or RS is length L and QR is width B of rectangle PQRS. Hence we can say that perimeter of rectangle PQRS is equal to 2 into length plus width. That is perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus width. Then using the formula, perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus width, we can say that perimeter of rectangle minus 2b upon 2 is equal to length L. That is perimeter of rectangle minus upon 2 minus b is equal to L. Perimeter of rectangle upon 2 minus L is equal to b. Then next one point is equilateral triangle. The sum of lengths of all sides of an equilateral triangle is known as perimeter of that equilateral triangle. The sum of lengths of all sides of an equilateral triangle is known as the perimeter of that equilateral triangle. Consider an equilateral triangle PQR given below, that is PQR. Then perimeter of equilateral triangle is equal to PQ plus QR plus RP. Now we know that in equilateral triangle length of all sides are equal, that is PQ is equal to QR is equal to RP, that is 3 into PQ, that is 3 into length of a side of equilateral triangle PQRS, that is 3 into side. Then perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into side. Then using this formula, perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into side. That we can say that side of an equilateral triangle, side of an equilateral triangle is equal to perimeter upon 3. Then in next period, we will see explanatory examples. Okay, thank you.